Hello everybody and welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel. I'm Gamer Donnie and this is American Truck Simulator. Today we've got a 1960 Camaro Z28. We're going to take from Cheyenne, Wyoming to Pablo, Colorado to the Kenworth dealership. It's 22,553 pounds. We'll be driving the Misbehaving. It's a C16 669 horsepower Caterpillar with an 18 speed Eaton Ultra Shift 18 speed. Pulling a custom car hauling Feather Light trailer. It's raining currently. So, this could be interesting. Already starting off bad.
After 100 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Flip some lights on here. Got Miss Allison as a co-pilot. That's safe. Why don't we just stop on a train track, Tanker?
Turn right.
We got 201 miles to go. About 3.5 hours. I guess we're going to the port of entry. I think we had to go on or across to go straight to go to the port entry, but whatever. And we're running out of fuel too, and top it off. That's the closest fuel stop is Colon. So we'll be stopping there and taking on the fuel. Today's snowing.
exit right ahead.
Foggy as hell, isn't it? Really raining.
Go straight.
What do you think about all this, Allison? Now what? I know what you think about this, dog. You never did like storms. You'd be hiding back underneath the bunk.
Keep right. After 50 yards, turn right.
I'll go through all this, just get some fuel. Sounds like somebody taking a piss on a concrete slab.
Thank you.
get out of here before a train decides to come. On the interstate, so we should be good now. They made these roads rougher. This right here is southbound all the way. fucking zombies come crashing out through the crosswalk or something. There we are, boys and girls. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.